Okay, at the all-you-can-drink milk stand, Alex, tell me a little about what's inside.
Yeah, so we are here at the second level loft area, just above where the milk is poured at the all-you-can-drink milk stand. And what we're looking at is our 300-gallon totes. There's 10 of them that hold our milk for the all-you-can-drink milk stand. And there is over 200 feet of stainless steel pipes that go from tote to cup when it comes to delivering that very cool 38-degree milk to our fairgoers here at the Minnesota State Fair.
How much do you expect you're going to pour out here over the course of the fair?
Well, last year in 2018, we had about 13,000 gallons of chocolate milk and 12,000 gallons of our 2% white milk here at the fair. So pretty even 50-50 when it comes to chocolate over white.
And where can people find it?
We are here on Judson and Clough.